Hi. So now coming to this question from CAT 2021 slot 2. This question is about ratings given by four people under for four different categories to a person, Ravi. So let's look at what the set is. Ravi works in an online food delivery company. After each delivery, customers rate Ravi on each of the four parameters: behavior, packaging, hygiene, and timeliness on a scale from 1 to 9. If the total of the four ratings points is 25 or more, then Ravi gets a bonus. Okay, great. There are a couple of things. The ratings are from a scale of 1 to 9. That means single digit natural number. And if the total rating by a customer on the four points is more than 25 or even equal to 25, then Ravi will get a bonus of 20 rupees, right? Okay. Additionally, a customer may or may not give Ravi a tip. If the customer gives a tip, it is either 30 or 50 rupees. So Ravi may either get a bonus of 20 rupees or he may get a tip of either 30 or 50 rupees. Cool. One day Ravi made four deliveries, one to each of these four customers, Atul, Bihari, Chirag, and Deepak, and received a total of 120 rupees in bonus and tips. Okay. He receives the total of 120 rupees in bonus and tips. So whatever bonus or tip each of the customers will give, the total here will be 120 rupees. Fine. The following additional facts are also known. In timeliness, Ravi received a total of 21 points, and three of the customers gave him the same rating points in this parameter. Okay. Atul gave higher rating points than Bihari and Chirag in this parameter. Okay. So in timeliness, three people gave same rating, one person gave some other rating. Okay. And Atul gave higher ratings than Bihari and Chirag. So Atul's rating was higher than Bihari as well as Chirag. So that means Atul's rating would be different from the other three people because Atul is giving higher rating than two people. So these two people can have the same rating. Three people have to have the same rating, right? So these two people can have the same rating. Atul will have a different rating. So the third person also to have the same rating will be Deepak. So Bihari, Chirag, and Deepak will give the same ratings in timeliness, and Atul will give higher than X rating in timeliness, such that sum of all the ratings should be 21. Now, how is this sum 21 possible? Let us check. So, can Atul give a rating of 9 in timeliness? Let's see. So, 21 minus 9. 9 is the highest rating, right? So, 21 minus 9 is 12, and 12 can be equally divided amongst these three people such that everyone gets 4, or everyone gives 4 ratings. So, this is possible here, right? So, if this is 4, the next possible cases, if each of them gives a rating of 5, if each of them gives a rating of 5, 5 plus 5 plus 5 is 15, 21 minus 15 is 6. So Atul will give a rating of 6 in timeliness. So this is another case. Now, can each of them give a rating of 6? 6 plus 6 plus 6 is 18, 21 minus 18 is 3. Now, think about it. Is this case possible? It is not possible because Atul has to give a higher rating than Bihari and Chirag, which is not happening here. So the only two cases possible will be 9444 and 6555. These are the two possible cases for ratings for timeliness here. Okay. Now let's look at the next point. Ravi received distinct rating points in packaging from the four customers, adding up to 29 points. Okay. So for packaging, the total is 29. How is a sum of four distinct ratings? How can the sum of four distinct ratings be 29? Let's see. The highest four ratings that can be given are 9, 8, 7, and 6. The highest four distinct ratings. Now, if you check, the sum of these four is 30, but we want the sum to be 29. So we have to decrease one of the ratings by one. We can't decrease 9 by 1 because then 9 will become 8 and 8 and 8 will be, we won't have distinct ratings. Similarly, 8 cannot be reduced because we'll have two 7s which will not be distinct. Same is the case with 7. So the only way to make the sum 29 is to decrease 6 to 5. So the four rating points in packaging will be 9, 8, 7, 5 in some particular order. Okay? Fine. Similarly, Ravi received distinct rating points in hygiene from the four customers, adding up to 26 points. Okay. So for hygiene also the sum is 26, and 26 is the sum of four distinct parameters. So we know we calculated sum of four highest rating possible points is 30. What about sum of the next four highest rating points? That is 8, 7, 6, 5. If you look at 8, 7, 6, 5, the sum is 26. Is there any other case possible where the sum is 26? If we increase 8 by 1, so this is 9, this is 7 and 6, we decrease 5 by 1. So this becomes 9, 7, 6 and 4. So either the rating sum 26 can be obtained by these four ratings 8, 7, 6, 5, or by these four ratings 9, 7, 6 and 4 here. Okay, so we'll see which one of these is applicable as we go on. Let's look at the third point here. Chirag gave the same ratings for packaging and hygiene. So Chirag gave same ratings for packaging and hygiene. Okay. We'll check, we'll have to figure this out which rating is same here. Next is, among the four customers, Bihari gave the highest rating points in packaging and Chirag gave the highest rating points in hygiene. Okay. Bihari gave highest rating points in packaging. So in packaging, the highest rating points is 9. So this is done here. Chirag gave highest rating point in hygiene. Now, if this is the case, if Chirag has to give highest rating point in hygiene, that is 9, he has to give the same rating in packaging. But in that case, this rating for packaging are not distinct. Hence, the packaging or the rating for hygiene cannot be 9 by Chirag. Hence, this case is eliminated, or this case is rejected where the sum is 26. Okay. That means the highest rating for hygiene will be 8 points. Hence, this is the case that we will be accepting. So, we'll have Chirag giving a rating of 8 in packaging and hygiene. Fine. Okay, so you can just remove this. Now next is, everyone rated Ravi between 5 and 7 in behavior. Okay, so in behavior everyone rated 5 and 7. Unique maximum and minimum rating points in this parameter were given by Atal and Deepak respectively. Now you might think that rating between 5 and 7, 6 is the only number between 5 and 7. So do we consider only 6 or do we consider 5, 6 and 7? This particular statement makes it very clear. The maximum and the minimum rating are unique ratings in this parameter, right? So obviously you will need at least 7 rating points for behavior and those, sorry, not 7, 3 rating points for behavior, and those 3 rating points are 5, 6 and 7. Now the unique maximum rating point is given by Atal. That means Atal gives a rating of 7 in behavior, and a unique minimum is given by Deepak. So this will be 5 here. That means Bihari and Chirag will give a rating of 6 for behavior. Okay, so we're done with the fifth point. Let's look at the sixth point. If the customers are ranked based on ratings given by them in individual parameters, okay, then Atal's rank based on packaging is same as that based on hygiene. This is also true for Deepak. Okay, so if we rank customers in packaging parameter, Atal's rank in packaging will be same as Atal's rank in hygiene, and same is the case for Deepak. Now obviously Bihari will be the first ranked and Chirag will be the second ranked customer for packaging. So Atal will be the third or the fourth ranked customer for packaging. That means if Atal out of 9, 8, 7, 5, the remaining two ratings are 7 and 5. So if Atal gives a rating of 7 here, Bihari will have to give a rating, sorry, Deepak will have to give a rating 5 here. That means Atal is seventh ranked, sorry, third ranked, and Atal is third ranked and Deepak is fourth ranked. Okay. Now, if Atal is third ranked in packaging, Atal will also have to be third ranked in hygiene. Okay, so for third ranked in hygiene, that means Atal will have to give 6 rating points in hygiene, and Deepak will be fourth ranked, so Deepak will have to give 5 points here. Fine. Or other cases, if Atal is fourth ranked in packaging, that means if Atal gives 5 points here, then Deepak will have to give 7 points here. That means Deepak is third ranked here. Now, if Deepak is third ranked here in packaging, Deepak also has to be third ranked in hygiene. That means Deepak will give 6 points here, and Atal has to be fourth ranked here, so Atal will give 5 points over here. Fine. So one thing is for sure that in hygiene, Atal and Deepak will be giving ratings of 5 or 6 in any particular order. Hence, Bihari will be giving a rating of 7 in hygiene here. Okay, so this is one of those. These are again two cases here that we'll have to figure out what actually is going to happen. Fine. Now, next is Bihari. Let's look at Bihari's total rating points. 6 plus 9 is 15, 15 plus 7 is 22. So 22 plus 4, either it is going to be 26 or 22 plus 5, 27. So Bihari's total rating is going to be either 26 or 27. Since the total rating is more than 25, that means Bihari will definitely give a bonus of 20 rupees to Ravi, right? If the rating is more than 25 or even equal to 25, in that case, Ravi will get a bonus of 20 for that delivery. Same is the case for Chirag. Chirag's total rating so far is 6 plus 8, 14, 14 plus 8, 22, 22 plus 4. Either it is 26 or 22 plus 5, 27. The rating, total rating for Chirag will be either 26 or 27, which is obviously more than 25. Hence, Chirag will also give a bonus of 20 rupees to Ravi. So Ravi is getting a total bonus of 40 so far. Out of 120, Ravi is getting 40 rupees already. That means the remaining 80 rupees will come from Atal and Deepak. The remaining 80 rupees will come from Atal or Deepak. Now think about it. Ravi can either get 20 rupees as a bonus or 30 or 50 rupees as a tip. So now these two customers together are going to give him 80 rupees. What could be the combination for Atal and Deepak such that he receives 80 rupees? Ravi receives 80 rupees from Atal and Deepak. The only combination to get 80 rupees is if one of them gives a tip of 30 rupees and the other person gives a tip of 50 rupees. This is the only case possible. So if Atal gives 30 rupees, Deepak has to give 50 rupees, or if Atal gives 50, in that case Deepak will have to give 30 rupees, right? Since they are giving tip and not bonus, that means the total ratings given by Atal and Deepak should be less than 25, right? If the rating was 25 or more than 25, he would receive a bonus from these two customers. But since he is not receiving bonus, he is only receiving tip. That means the total rating points is less than 25 for Atal as well as Deepak, right? Okay, so let's look at Atal here. Atal, let's calculate the sum of the ratings given by Atal. So one case is 7 plus 7 plus 6 plus one of these two, or 7 plus 5 plus 5 plus one of these two. So let's look at the 7 and 6 rating for packaging hygiene. This case where Atal receives 7 and gives 7 and 6 ratings in packaging and hygiene. So 7 plus 7 is 14, 14 plus 6 is 20. Now 20 plus 9 is 29 and 20 plus 6 is 26. So in any of these cases, 9 or 6, the total rating comes out to be more than 25. But we do not want the rating to be more than 25. That means we will have to reject this case. Ratings of 7 and 6 are not possible for Atal because the sum of the ratings will become more than 25, which should not be the case. So this is gone. That means Atal gives a rating of 5 and 5 in packaging and hygiene. Now again, let's calculate the sum of the ratings. 7 plus 5 is 12, 12 plus 5 is 17. Now 17 plus 9 is 26, or 17 plus 6 is 23. We want some of the ratings to be less than 25. Hence, we will again reject the case of 9444 ratings. We will reject this case because some of the ratings should be less than 25 here. So this is also rejected. Hence, for Atal, sum of the ratings is 7 plus 5, 12, 12 plus 5, 17, 17 plus 6 is 23. And for Deepak, it will be 5 plus 7, 12, 12 plus 6, 18, 18 plus 5, again, 23. So these are the ratings that we have figured out so far. The only thing we do not know is about Atal and Deepak, what amount they actually give. They will give either 30 or 50 rupees in any particular order here. Okay. Now let's look at the questions. Okay, so the first question here is, what is the minimum ratings that Ravi received from any customer in any parameter? Okay, minimum rating received by Ravi is 5 in packaging or hygiene. So in any case, the minimum ratings is 5 here. Okay, next. The complete list of customers who gave the maximum total rating points to Ravi. So we are looking at maximum total rating points. Okay. So if this were the case, 655 was the case. In that case, Bihari's total rating point will be 6 plus 9, 15 plus 7, 22 plus 5, 27. And same is the case for Chirag. 6 plus 8 plus 8 is 22 plus 5, 27. And for Atal and Deepak, the ratings are 23. So the highest rating points are given by Chirag and Bihari. Okay. So this will be option D, Bihari and Chirag here. Next, what rating did Atal give on timeliness? For timeliness, Atal gave a rating of 6 points. So this is 6 here. What best can be concluded about the tip amount given by Deepak? So Deepak gives a tip amount of either 50 rupees or 30 rupees. So one of these two possibilities. So tip amount should be either 30 or 50 rupees, option B. Next question. In which parameter did Atal give the maximum rating points to Ravi? Okay. So Atal gives maximum rating point for behavior, which is 7 points here. So this will be option C, behavior. And what rating did Deepak give on packaging? So Deepak's rating on packaging is 7. So the answer here is option D, 7. Okay. So that's it for this set. Thank you.